let's check.
Hold on. Remember not to be extra loud, guys.
Sure.
Oh, sure.
Sure. It says, it's showing a current. It's 20 seconds.
Wait for it.
Wait for it.
Come on, hit it.
Let me make it first.
Says it's working well.
Internet is so slow.
I don't know why.
Yeah, the internet.
Is it internet or Carl? Which one is it? What do you think?
What is it?
What am I gonna, what? You have to watch, that's the whole purpose of it.
Yeah, watch it.
Here we go. I think it's working.
You think it's working? We're live?
You have it on yours?
No, the internet is slow. I'm down to one bar.
It says we're live.
It says we're live?
Mo says hello.
Hey Mo! Woo! Look, we have new spiffy aprons too. Look at that. Whoa! We are fancy schmancy now. Okay. Tip number one. Anytime you're at a restaurant or even at home, you have anything like this, before you tip it over, make sure the lid's screwed on. My kids used to like to play that trick. So, my first thing I'm going to do, I'm not going to tell you what I'm making, but I'm going to get started because I want to get something in the...
Beef Wellington, finally.
Finally, right? I'm going to get that beef Wellington ready for you. Okay, and this little... I'm going to put some sugar. You could just eyeball it, you know, how... I don't know if I told you how much to put. I probably couldn't give you a nice amount, but enough. Enough, right? Let's see. Has this one been? It's been opened. Yay. I'm going to put a little bit of cinnamon in it.
Cinnamon?
Not a lot. Just a little.
Did you just say cinnamon?
Cinnamon. Yes. Yes, indeedy. See you, cinnamon and sugar. All right. So, everybody knows what these are, right?
Yes.
Liquor rolls.
Biscuits.
Ooh, biscuits.
Biscuits.
Made by the Pillsbury Doughboy.
It is. Woohoo!
I think he made them himself.
There's not a little hootie. Oh, there it is.
What's the technical term for it?
A little hootie, Mark, you know, to
okay.
Pull it.
I didn't know you were doing your Pillsbury Doughboy impression.
Okay.
She's afraid it's going to pop.
I am. There we go. Okay. So, I have the oven.
There's
a book today. I have the oven.
Combination between the husband and the oven.
Oh!
No, she's just nervous as a true calamity chef walk into the room.
She's got a calamity chef, because I am not a calamity chef. So, it's getting feisty here, huh? So, just going to take them, right?
It was stolen and made better.
And I'm going to take it, and I'm just going to lay it in the cinnamon sugar, and I'm just going to roll it over it a little bit, you know? Kind of put a little crusty on it. And put it on there.
A little crusty.
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 Little crusties.
What?
It's going to be a biscuit with crusties on it.
Oh, wow.
Right? I said, yeah. What I said, right? It's going to be a crusty crab.
It's
going to
be a crusty biscuit.
It's going to be a crusty biscuit. What am I going to do with the strawberries?
SpongeBob?
They're just here to look pretty. No. They're here to be pretty. Right? So, we're just going to... You look pretty.
I'm pretty, so pretty.
Oh, we're being serenaded. I love when I can pull a song out and somebody else knows it. Oh, wouldn't want to miss that biscuit. Woo-hoo! All right. See, if I would have told you exactly how much to put in there, I wouldn't have known, but I have a little bit left. Not a lot. In our household, we eat the cinnamon sugar on toast. Who in here eats cinnamon and sugar on their toast?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Emily loves cinnamon.
Oh, yes, we know that. Cinnamon. Cinnamon. Maybe if it's cinnamon and then she might like it. So, we're going to pop these in the oven.
Or the oven.
The oven, right?
The oven.
The oven.
Wait a second. Now look, if you put them in the oven, I'll pop them in.
Would you like me to replay a pop?
Yeah.
Okay, how would I do a pop? Let's see. That was my version of a pop it in the oven, okay? So we're done with this. We're going to move it out of the way. Now we're going to take our what, Steve?
Okay.
So, oh, what did I just not do, guys?
I don't know.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yep. Put gloves on.
No.
Pick your nose.
Ew!
What did I just put in the oven?
The biscuits.
The biscuits. How will I know when they're done?
Timer!
Timer! Exactly!
You just look at them.
Yes.
So, this says debate 13, so we're going to hit timer. It says 13 to 16 minutes. I'm going to do 14. And hit
time.
There we go. Okay. So,
now are those Grand biscuits?
These are Grand's flaky buttermilk biscuits.
Not bad.
Ooh. I have a biscuit critic over here. Okay, so we are going to wash our strawberries. It's very important.
Mama asked if you would be willing to take a shot of cinnamon.
A shot of cinnamon?
Oh, no! No!
Not the cinnamon.
Not the cinnamon.
No. You can't take a shot of something that's not liquid.
It's not the cinnamon challenge.
No. I don't know. Sounds good to me.
The cinnamon challenge is old
now.
This bowl right here, I'm going to go stick in the freezer for the time being.
It's dangerous.
We have cupboards.
Again, I know we have cupboards, but I'm going
to
come back to that guy.
So,
in here, I'm going to put...
Last year.
Yeah, see? You wouldn't want a shot of that, would you?
No, of course not.
I'm going to put about, a half a cup of white vinegar over the strawberries. And then I'm going to fill it with water.
Bo says, dang it. Buy me, Bo.
Dang it.
Sorry, no.
What does this do? It cleans the strawberries. It cleans any of your fruit.
It sort of dries up everything.
Water's not going to get all the goobers out of it. So, if you put it, you put the vinegar in there, it'll clean it. It'll clean them. Plus, it's not going to leave the taste or anything on there because we'll rinse them off again. But it will evaporate out. Woo! Vocabulary today.
Can we add some vegetables with that? Brussels sprouts and asparagus for Carl?
We yes. could. That would make it this very
be,
tasty. I don't know if you can see. You can already see the water is a different. It's got all the little goobies are floating around in there.
What's floating around in there?
Goobies.
What was?
Little goobies.
Goobies.
Little goobies.
Goobies.
What? Like?
Because what are they? How? When they pack the strawberries, they pick them in the field, and then what do?
Throw them in a box of goobies.
They throw them in the box with all their goobies. They don't wash strawberries and things like that.
Strawberries are from the ground.
They're from the ground.
Ground goobies are the worst.
Those are the worst goobies. I could get a little yucky here, and I won't, but...
Good, don't.
Okay, we won't go there.
Bubba says...
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm
going to
rinse them off. They don't have to be there and
walk
in there long. Just going to throw some water on and rinse them off.
Bubba says, why would you want the food to smell like
and taste like feet. And since...
Like feet?
Yes.
I didn't stick my feet in there. I don't know what you're talking about, Bubba.
Yeah.
Clay says he likes his strawberries a little earthy.
Earthy? Well, there's earthy and then there's other things, so...
You're ready. Yeah!
Emily went there, I didn't.
Well, I like my strawberries sweeter.
Oh, yeah, I don't know about that. How many of you just open up the package and eat the fruit right out of it?
I know.
I have a very bad habit.
I agree with you, Clay.
I got the people here.
Plus... I've told you before, if you want your strawberries to last longer, now these guys get dry, you put them in a, not in a Ziploc bag, but you can put them back in this because you want something that's got air in it, the air can flow through it. But if you wash your strawberries and your fruits and things in vinegar like that, vinegar water, they will last 2 or 3 times longer.
Wait, really?
Yes.
Oh, is that the truth? It won't last like once it's done with me.
Because you're going to eat them all. So, but some people don't wolf everything that they eat right away, right?
I do.
You do. Mr. Willa eats everything immediately. Immediately. So.
I see you spying on me over there.
Who's
he? Bubba said feet smells like vinegar. That's why he said that.
Feet smell like vinegar?
I am so
you got confused. Some unique feet going on right there, right?
Yeah.
What the heck?
So, I'm going to take the tops off of these, and I'm going to cut them in quarters like that.
Quarters.
Anybody got some quarters?
This guy does. Sigh!
You know, they do make this real... I like my
strawberries sweet.
I almost did a boo-boo.
I almost did a boo-boo. Does anybody have a strawberry, I don't know, what would you call it, picker at home?
You can use a straw.
Yes, you can.
Core, isn't it?
Core! Yes, there you go. Yes. You know, they work okay. I think they're just a fancy way to...
Yeah, I usually just use one of those...
I just...
A
paring knife. Now, if you want to get fancy and you're going to use the strawberry for something, you can take this and you can put a straw and stick it in there. You can core it out a little bit, and you put some cream cheese inside of these, and sprinkle them with some powdered sugar.
Yum.
Yeah, tasty.
Yum.
Wrap some bacon around them.
Wrap some butter in them. Bake it. No.
No. Not bacon.
That ruins the fruit.
What if?
What if?
Oh, I got one. What if? Oh, we have. You should see what we're going to do the next time we do cook together.
Okay, you put the cream cheese and the strawberries, dip it in pancake batter, and deep fry it real quick.
Have you done that?
You've done that?
Have you done that?
No, but it sounds like it'll be good.
I've done it with corn dog batter.
Strawberries and whipped cream.
So it's like a pancake bite with a strawberry.
Yeah, it's... I tell you, when we worked during the fair time and we had lots of off time, when you've got a bunch of 10-year to 16-year-old nieces and nephews together, they will come up with some stuff to deep fry. Let me tell you, there's not too much stuff that was not fair game to deep fry. Yes, sir.
What you could do with your strawberries?
What?
Put whipped cream on them.
Put whipped cream on them. Ooh, I love some whipped cream on strawberries.
About chocolate-covered
strawberries. Chocolate-covered strawberries. Yum.
Yeah,
we should make some of those.
Yeah,
and make them look like little tuxedos, huh? We can make fancy ones.
Fancy strawberries.
What else do you guys like with strawberries?
Strawberry cheesecake.
I will lie, I am a huge fan of strawberry quick.
Strawberry quick.
It really is. If you really don't enjoy it, if you just keep drinking it.
Now this poor strawberry got goobered on, I think.
Bubba said, strawberry starburst.
Look at that poor strawberry.
Poor strawberry.
It got goobered on. Stepped on. The others in the patch didn't like him. He's just...
Oh, it's the clink of strawberries.
Oh, that's awful. But you know what?
True story, though. Do me a favor.
This other side is still good, so
do me a favor.
We're going to cut it here.
Boo!
And we're going to cut that side off so we still have that part. But I don't want to throw the whole strawberry away. Only part of it got...
Yeah, see, Clayton, your part of you is so good.
Yeah, only part of you. The other part of you is so lovable.
Oh, the one that can carry water downstairs?
Yeah! Exactly. I could carry the water if need be, but, you know, it's always nice to have somebody else help you carry the water down the stairs. After I've already gone to the store, purchased it, thrown it on the cart, from the cart into my car, so.
And from the car to the...
To here, and then I back my car up and I dump it outside, out of my car again, and then Clayton carries it down.
Strawberry milk?
So that's what quick
is. So your story was cool, but there were no stairs involved.
Bye-bye.
No stairs.
Oh my God.
Well, there were no stairs involved in my story. Sorry. Does it count that I'm older than you?
Age is but a number.
Oh, you threw my own saying on me.
Age is the only adjective.
That's right. I tell ya. So, what do we smell in here?
Strawberry crush soda?
Strawberry crush?
That's what Mama said.
Strawberry crush?
Plus, we are smelling
the... Did you really just hashtag strawberries?
Yes.
Strawberries.
I don't think we're going to respond back to you, Carl.
Strawberries will respond.
But what we are smelling is...
Baby strawberry shortcake.
Ooh!
But you know the little doll?
The little doll strawberry shortcake, yeah.
Smells all like strawberries.
Oh, yeah. I'm surprised she doesn't have a boyfriend. I never see a Mr. Strawberry. I mean, if you smelled like strawberries all the time, I think you'd have a boyfriend.
Well, to be fair.
Well, still. Sergio.
Bacon, you know, then there was no boyfriend.
What?
Vámonos. Gracias.
Oh!
No, you're not running away. You're running to somewhere to do something, but not away. Not here!
Back here.
Saw that out of the corner of my eye. Thank you. Well, does anybody have a guesstimate of what I'm making yet?
Biscuits and gravy.
Strawberry gravy, absolutely.
Oh, right.
So, strawberries are sweet, right?
Like me.
I like my strawberries a lot sugar.
But I always put just a little bit of sugar on there. And
a little bit more.
And that will draw out the juices in the strawberries. Preferably if you left them overnight. And then they call it
more of it. Longer the better.
There's a technical word for it.
Swim.
Macerate.
Wait in. Be careful.
Macerate.
Oh boy.
So, anybody have a guess yet? What am I making?
How many what?
How? You raised your hand. What am I making?
Strawberry pound cakes.
Pound cakes. Am I have any pound cake anywhere?
No.
Christina.
Biscuits and strawberries.
Biscuits and strawberries. Well, yeah. If we're going to break it down.
Strawberry
shortcakes. Yeah.
Strawberry shortcake.
See, the biscuits, I put the cinnamon sugar on them, and they'll puff up, and they'll get crusty, and then you'll put the strawberries over them. And then what do you need?
Whipped cream.
What'd you say?
Whipped cream.
Whipped cream.
Ooh.
But we need to make our own whipped cream.
Well, unfortunately, we don't have any.
You don't like whipped cream? I knew there was something wrong with you. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, sit way in the back.
Have you ever seen those dolls that would sit in those porcelain dolls that just sat on your nightstand in the middle of the night?
Those creepy little dolls? Yeah.
Those one of those.
Creepy.
Yeah, but there's those little porcelain dolls that are
precious moments.
No, they're not creepy. I have a bunch of those. They're not creepy. They have the little dangly legs.
I know about Orion Annabelle.
Oh, lots of Annabelles lining up a closet door. Brian, they're calling for you.
Brian, where are you at, boy? So,
I put this in the freezer before we started, right? To get it nice and cold. And then I'm going to put, this is heavy whipping cream.
It's not light.
It's not light. Oh, and I'm going to pour this in here. Does anybody remember when we made whipped cream by hand? Shook it. Yeah. Yeah. I thought about that, but I'm going to get the trusty old blender out today.
Blender.
See, I have a hand. I don't have a hand one at home. I have one that just, you know, and I can walk away from it. So this is going to get a little noisy. And hopefully it won't fly out anywhere, Carl. Right? Are you ready? Oh, wait. There's a ding ding of my biscuits already.
Wait,
oh, I have Teflon hands. What are we talking about?
Hey, 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 hey.
Oh, my God. Listen. Hear that? Nice and crispy, crunchy. Ah, yes. Okay. Technical difficulty problems that Clayton saw.
Calamity.
That was the one calamity thing, right?
Calamity.
And this is childproof. I can't get into it.
Oh, yeah.
Bubba says strawberry shortcakes look scary. I don't know what he's talking about.
It's not the dollar, it's just strawberry shortcakes.
There we go. Do, do, do. Plug it in. I feel like
plug
this thing
in,
is.
Plug it in.
Okay.
We're going to go. Here we go.
Here we go.
I told you it was going to get a little loud.
Look how fast are you going?
What?
How fast are you going?
All the way fast. Woo! I'm speeding fast. We're gonna get this going. Yum, yum, yum. Do we put anything in it, do you think?
Sugar,
you're right. We are gonna put some sugar in it, but we're gonna wait till it starts to thicken up. Some people put regular granulated sugar, some people put powdered sugar. Powdered sugar is granulated sugar, it's just been smooshed to death. And then they have what they call a caster sugar, and in our stores here we call it super fine. It's really fine, fine, so it melts really quick. Really fine. Oh, by the way, Clayton, I did notice you got it. A haircut. Oh, he went for the summer cut. He got the summer cut. He just likes to go, technically, I'm sure he can do that himself, but he likes those ladies that massage his head. Carl agrees, so.
Yeah.
Hey, this mixer is not only a mixer.
I'm hungry.
It's a fan. It's blowing nice cool air out. It's a two-in-one machine. Boy, those must have been some dirty hands. Okay. It's not thick enough yet. Not quite. Almost.
Oh, almost there.
It's almost there. But.
But what?
Does it stop peaks yet?
How's it taste?
Needs a little more sugar.
Did you just say sugar?
Sugar.
Sugar.
Yes, I did. I said sugar. We don't want to go too far because what will we make?
Butter.
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 You don't want any butter.
Sugar with butter.
It is, but in this case,
sugar.
Mmm.
How's it taste?
Pretty scrumdilicious.
Okay.
So, see, that didn't take very long. We have our own whipped cream. Yeah.
You nailed it.
That's a pizza thing, a frozen cool whip with some Hershey syrup.
Ooh, does anybody want to lick the batter?
And yes!
That was the next hand that went up. Boy, oh boy. I got takers on that one really quick.
Wow. Look at that little kid over there.
I know, right? Notice how the cameraman walks away so nobody has to see him sticking them.
Well, what's the
other
sound of how he's doing it?
See,
yeah,
I would have already had my tongue caught in the beat or something. He's had practice and has already done that, right? Travesties, you know.
Oh, somebody like, geez, you never really like that.
Boy, oh boy. I tell ya. So,
I'm gonna unplug this just in case.
So, that was pretty easy, right?
So easy. So
tasty. So easy and tasty. Okay. So now we just have the assembly of.
We'll use some little plates
here.
We'll.
How many people we have in here? We might not have enough to share with everybody else, huh?
That's true.
We'll see.
Yeah, it's too bad, huh?
Yeah, because I'm going to eat like six of them.
Oh, Carl!
Sorry, seven.
You go. Yeah, you only get seven. You can't have eight because you got a bat. You got a beater.
Look at this. Carl says no.
Your nutritionist. So see, sometimes when you think of strawberry shortcake, you think, oh, I don't have the little shortcake thing you buy, or I don't have any pound cake or whatever. But if you've got some biscuits in the house.
Biscuits in the house.
Biscuits in the house.
Actually, strawberry shortcake is really good on devil's food cake,
too. Ooh. Now see, they're really nice and flaky. So you can open it up like that. Some people like them warm. I like them warm, but some people don't. But you know, you're gonna get them a little warm here.
To each their own.
To each their own is right. I guess I'll make up. Oh, okay, almost on my time. See, they didn't take very long to make it all. Oh, the cinnamon. Oh, this crunchy cinnamon and M piece broke off. Yeah. All right. I need a poon now.
What's with the cinnamon?
Cinnamon. The biscuits want to say to the fruit.
What?
I want some cinnamon.
Yeah.
I want some cinnamon.
Strawberries on that. Now see, I don't think I have any. I might, but
there's a cinnamon.
We're not gonna worry about it now. But in my house. The whipped cream goes on now, which I need another spoon for.
I tell you. 30 minutes
exactly.
I know. Don't wait here, huh? Excuse me. What did he do?
He stole it.
He stole it.
I I tell you. All right.
Yeah.
We'll plop a little whipped cream on there. What would be better on this?
Ooh, ice cream.
What would make it one step better?
Butter.
Huh? A little chocolate drizzle.
Peanut butter.
Peanut butter.
Or jelly.
Who wants to be my guinea pig?
A nice cold glass of milk.
Me.
Carl is always has this stuff I made.
Okay, Christina, you got a batter. You can go, Christina.
I taste it for you.
You'll taste it for me?
Yep.
All right, be careful. Tell us what you think.
Not bad. You're good.
I don't know. Yeah. You gotta have all of it together. You gotta get all the components together.
All right, while you cut those up, you wanna say your goodbyes?
Oh, it's time to say goodbye, folks. I hope you learned something.
Goodbye.
You don't necessarily have to have all of the stuff that you think is technically what you always branch out. Do something a little different. And you never know what you have in the house that you might make something different with, right? So until next week when you get Calamity cooking. Peace out, everybody, and bon appetit.